missed trap for days because that's SB's friend. I don't want to roast SB so hard that trap for days is going to dip because that's whose friend it is. So let's get her in here. Let's just talk to her about SB. So we'll get you in here. Her name is Trap for Days.
Hold on, let me just
I guess she's a trap star. So FYI, guys, she's thugged out. So be careful, guys. Just kidding. She's normal girl, guys. All right. I actually have not met her, but SB got her here. So
I heard all the gray hats are
as friends. Mm-hmm. Oh my God, guys already slid in the DMs mm-hmm. and everything. Holy shit. Let me just say, there's a lot of girls joining the server.
Which is
and
good.
And there's a lot of creeps out there. Let me just say. One example, a guy named Super Dave. This guy, he's probably has messaged you, by the way, if you've been on stream. He has messaged you. Anyone that has messaged you so many times, we don't want those type of creepy people in the stream, on chat. That's just creep status.
Please, the end of
Amanda,
month.
Diane, all the girls that was in the stream, Super Dave DM'd him multiple times. Multiple, like back to back to back to back to back with zero reply back. Now, I don't know about you guys, but if I message a girl once or twice and she don't reply back, I'm not going to be a fucking creep and reply over and over and over and over. Hey, 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 like, what are you doing? Like that is just some real, real creepo status. Like, who the fuck does that? Like, get a grip. Like, you obviously are not self-aware. And if you're not self-aware, I don't want you in the stream. Just watch from a distance, buddy. No one wants you calling them 20 times a day. He did that to me.
All right, she's ready.
Crazy.
Whenever
crazy.
You're ready, I can
ridiculous. Ridiculous, guys. So if you do that dumb shit, I'm banning you right away. No one wants to be called 10, 20 times anywhere.
Okay, babe. I'm gonna okay.
Yes, Super Dave, Justin, he's crazy. He has DM'd, go ahead. He has DM'd every single girl. Every single girl he has DM'd. Creepo status for real.
Whoa. Hello? Can you hear me? Speak. Say something. Hello? Hello?
SB.
Check your mic.
How old is this girl, SB?
She's 22.
Okay. Just
hello?
Testing. Just checking.
I can't
but
hear
that's
you.
Not enough.
Hold on. Let me. Hello?
Hello?
Okay, now I can hear you. You're good.
Oh.
Hi there, unicorn.
Oh, hi.
What's your name?
Eileen.
Eileen?
My name is
Bunny.
Bunny.
Bunny. Oh.
Do you like me called Bunny then?
Can we call you Bad Bunny?
Sure.
So, how do you know SB, you know? We're boys. We go back. He's like my son, you know?
That you finally talked to.
Yeah.
I don't know. I was live streaming on with Twitch, and then he appeared out of nowhere.
So
he started talking to me on Lightning.
So
out of nowhere.
And he's like, Lightning?
Oh, okay, live me. Okay. Oh, nice.
Live
me.
What is that?
It's
like Periscope, right?
It's like an app right on the phone. Okay.
It's like Periscope?
Yeah.
So, it's, okay.
He's
right,
like,
cool.
You should join, like, Discord, and I'm like, I haven't had Discord in, like, a lot of years, because I never got the hang of it till he introduced me to it and everything.
Oh,
and
is he making you a Discord page, like he did to poor Moon Slayer?
What?
Is he helping you with your Discord page?
Yeah, he's helping me set it up, so it's all off, and then in the chat too.
Why was he invited to the voice chat if he didn't know me?
Hold on.
Maybe he thought you were someone who'd been trying to make a new account to get back on Discord.
Yo, why would he invite you to the voice? No, he was just being an amazing mod because there's so many creepos joining. That's why. He was an amazing mod. That's why. And the reason that he got it was because he was doing an amazing job. But anyways, yeah, SP's a good dude, right? Have you seen his face yet?
No.
He don't show you?
No, I don't know what he looks like.
Yeah, but you heard
him
on TikTok, right?
I have him on Twitter, but like the picture he has is like on the top of a building.
Oh, okay.
That was his Twitter.
Like,
yeah, me and him go way back. I saw his face. He's cute. He's cute. You should definitely go out with him.
He's just has a boyfriend.
Yeah. You have a boyfriend? You have a boyfriend?
What?
You have a boyfriend? Guaranteed he's not as cute as SB.
You heard SB's voice. He's kind of cute, right? He's kind of, you know, chipmunky. He's kind of small. What are you? Are you Asian?
Because like, no, I'm not Asian.
Oh.
I'm Hispanic.
Oh.
Oh, damn. Okay.
I see you, SB.
SB Hill. Nice, yeah. Nice.
He was helping me too because, like, I get a lot of creepy people since I get told I look underage.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you kind of do look underage.
Wait. What year were you born in?
98, 22.
Okay.
I'll be 22.
Just making sure.
Yeah, I'm people of age.
I don't want to catch a case. Just, you know.
Good.
I freak out people like that sometimes. I'm like, I'm 16, but they leave me alone sometimes.
Oh.
So I just say that I'm a boy. It's like a lot of people assume someone username that I'm a boy.
Ruben out here playing Cupid, they said. I'm playing Cupid, but no, SB is the one who went out, you know? So does he have a profile on Live Me, SB? Does he make Live Me videos?
I haven't seen, like,
I think he's just on Twitch, right? He's just on Twitch? Scouting girls on Twitch.
Probably just, like, jumping into streams or something. I don't know.
Okay. So, like, where are you from, you said?
Texas.
You're in Texas?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. You live by SB?
Oh, like, 6 hours away.
Oh. Huh.
Damn, you got all these girls like near you, like, okay, collect and select. I see how you're playing this game.
Hey, SB's a little skank, FYI. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know. He's never shown me his face.
You're not gonna catch me lacking, Ruben.
Shut up, SB. You got caught lacking like yesterday.
Played.
And I wasn't even trying to hide. Like, this idiot, like, I had that username out and I've been using it. I wasn't even trying to hide nothing.
So you have a picture of his face?
You? Oh my god, show it to me.
No, I don't have one yet. Maybe I can get one.
Oh, shit, not no more after you said that. He's watching the stream.
He's like no.
Shit. He will only, listen, don't ever send him a picture. SB will troll you. SB's a troll, you know what I mean? SB's a troll. He's not a... He may look like a troll. Like, you've seen one of those trolls under a bridge? He may look like one of those. We're not aware yet what he looks like.
But, like, I don't even know
what's
him. Like, he's just on top of the roof.
Yeah, let me see that picture of the roof.
Can I show it?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
He's admin. He's my boy. Let's see. You can't see. Oh, my God. Is that supposed to be him on the statue? Oh, my God. I told you he was a dark boy. He was a brown boy.
DM me that on Discord.
You're probably going to block me.
It's okay. He'll block you. No,
he's admin. He's admin.
Yeah, he's admin. I'm admin.
Wait, let me see it real quick. What's his username so I can look him up real quick?
Okay, he's gonna get roasted. Oh, it's a long. It's _ capital
X.
I think so. And then I think it's a small X and then X. And I don't know how to say the rest.
Wait, let me see it.
What is going on?
Let me see it one more time.
Picture?
Oh, no, his Twitter.
His username.
It'll be easier. Okay, I won't leak it. Should I, like, take this out? Like, so that I won't leak it?
Yeah, yeah. Let's... Yeah, I'm not going to show the screen. I'm going to show just us.
Just us.
I blocked the screen. Just show it. Yeah. Real quick. I don't have you on the screen.
Come on.
You don't have... Yeah, okay, hold on.
I don't want to leak it.
It's...
Okay, don't say it. Okay.
No, it's just, like, really,
I know that stupid username.
I got it. Bam! Real quick.
He already just banned that shit quick, too. Wait.
No, he just blocked you. He doesn't know what
This guy's got a loser.
P2FO donated $3. Ruben, is that scuff header?
Damn, that was P2FO who did that.
Wait. What the fuck?
No, wait.
Oh, is this what?
Hey, good. Yeah. He tries to be low key about it. So don't show nobody but me, okay?
No, I don't show anybody.
Oh, goddamn, he blocked me too.
SB is a clown. He thinks he's so cool, but you know what? We're gonna find out where he lives, all right? Private. And we're all gonna go pay him a visit so we can have him on stream. I want him to be in person. He's like my son. He's like my lost long son, you know? You ever had a kid and you don't want to know what they look like, but you never knew that? That's me. I had a kid and that's my kid, and I want to know what he looks like. That's kind of how it is, you know?
The other guy, your kid.
Well, he's like my long lost son, you know?
Excellent.
Pitufo Pazos donated $1 through Super Chat. That was not me.
Pitufo. Why would someone donate as you? Why would a firefighter come out here and pretend to be you? Firefighter has a life. Are you saying he's a fucking loser?
Hey, babe. Huh? Don't use that name no more. Or you could be banned.
Okay, you're right.
T-Dog Ty donated $5. SB Part 2.
Oh, shit. SB Part 2, guys.
Am I right?
I have to play.
Yo. Hello, shorty. What are you doing?
I'm gonna show you.
Nothing. Sitting here watching the game, smoking some bud.
Are you all alone?
That's SB. Does he hit you up like that?
What's that? Who's that?
Yo, pick up the phone.
What's up? What's that?
Oh, just chilling.
I love you.
Well, SP's a nice guy.
Yeah, he's really helpful.
Nice guy. He's a good dude. Is he your age, right?
I don't even know how old is he.
Oh, shit. Oh. Mole the Great thinks he's 16 years old, so be careful.
Is he 16?
I don't know. He never showed me, so I don't know. But I'm assuming he's not. Mo the Great said he was. Maybe he was just roasting. Who knows, you know?
I thought No Name was like young.
Oh, he said he's 22. Oh my God, he's 22. How old are you, said?
21.
Oh, should you like older boys? You're older.
She's turning 22 this year. We didn't listen. 98. It's 2020, babe.
Oh, shit. Relax.
Just informing you. Be an active listener.
So, you love Hello Kitty, huh?
Oh, it was my cousin's little blanket, so I just kept it as a background TV.
Okay. I see you. So, what can you tell us about your streaming life? When did you start streaming?
Well, I've always been camera shy, like, since I was in middle school. So, I started streaming barely, like, 3 years ago. Just, like, randomly. And a lot of people were like, would you stick to the Asian Japanese style, like, cosplay? So I was like, cool, I might as well just do that. And then I made my account trap for days. But I messed up because a lot of people think I'm a boy because of the trap.
you picked a very savage name, you know?
Like trap or something.
Oh, what'd you go with? God. Bunny? Trap Bunny.
Oh my
Bunny
God.
Bunny Trap.
Trap?
Yeah.
I think it's
taken, you said?
I think I can change it because, like, I had an Instagram account where this is my main thing. Streaming was like to upload music videos, like from artists, local artists, like underground. And then my Instagram got disabled, so like I barely even post now, because that was the main thing. So I just started posting videos of me lately. So that's pretty much it I've been doing.
Okay, I see you. All right.
So, you said you stream on Live Mia, right?
Yeah, and Twitch, but like.
But it's connected to Live Mia, right? I don't know how that works, because I'm starting a Twitch channel actually prior to next week, because my stuff is coming in. I just need my motherboard to build it, which you're going to help me build, right?
Yeah, yep. I sure will.
So I'm going to be actually doing a different platform.
I can't believe that SPZ just blocked me. Why would he block me? What a piece of shit.
He put his thing on private.
What a loser.
He doesn't know my username on Twitter because I don't follow you.
This is so cool, SP. Like, just like hiding. Like, why are you hiding so much, bro? You guys, like, I care so much of, like, to like find you and shit. Like, you know, we're curious, but bro, relax.
All right, we got to don't know. Who is this?
Ty, he said Machine Gun Kelly. Machine Gun Kelly.
Do you like the song?
Do you like Machine Gun Kelly?
I love music.
Oh, damn, it didn't even play. I wonder why. I'll just play it. F it. I don't know why. I think, let me see.
This is muted.
I'm gonna toast. So much bread, I gotta boast. This burner turn you into toast. SOG, I don't keep that pistol on me. Hey, I beat your ass, you try to press that issue on me. Hey, I keep a stash under all these zippers on me. I got bitches blowing like I got a whistle on me.
Hey, can I see this? Okay, okay.
Oh, shit, okay. Oh, shit.
Okay.
That shit was hilarious. Do you have intercourse with him afterwards?
Did you have...
Are you ready for some action tonight, bro?
What's that?
Ready for some action tonight? Yeah.
Yeah.
Y'all, do you have the extended one? Holy charge, that is so funny.
No! Well, tell him about it.
Well, it's playing. I don't know if I can tell them about it yet. This movie's gonna freak.
Well, no. That clip was... I did not have sexual intercourse with that guy. That guy wanted me for sure. I had to, like, let him off and tell him, you know what, I'm just joking.
No, it was
awkward.
So
it was
much
awkward.
More to that story, though.
Well, tell him then, because it was awkward.
Because when I thought I was gonna save the day and save Ruben, but what happened was they were trying to joke around with me, like... I was like, oh, how do you know Ruben? He's like, oh, we work together. And he went along with it. I was like, damn, you try to go to another place without me? How dare you? You're trying to cheat on me with a man?
Now you know how it feels when you kiss a girl, right? Like now you know how I feel when you kiss a girl, right? You got
a little, guy wanted you?
Yeah, a guy wanted you. You want to see it? You want to see the video? I'll show it to you.
Yeah.
You flip it.
I want to do my story.
No, okay. He was like, oh, we know each other from way back when.
Okay.
So, okay.
Excellent.
Alice donated $5. That's hilarious. Do you have intercourse with him afterwards?
Are you ready for some action tonight, bro?
What's that?
Ready for some action?
Sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that guy, it was funny because afterwards, it was way longer than that.
Yeah.
But it got very awkward and uncomfortable.
Now you were like, you ready to suck some dick? And he's like, yeah.
Yeah.
And his boyfriend was there too. He was ready for that too. Mm-hmm. Like,
it was really weird. It was really weird. It was a next level weird. And I couldn't, that's for the OnlyFans, okay? The uncensored version for Mo the Great. I bet you he's going to be the first one to subscribe.
Have you seen Mo the Great without a mustache? Yeah. Someone photoshopped?
A Photoshop. Anyways, let's
Ooh, did I do this?
Let me go take a hit real quick.
Oh, okay.
And go ahead.
Do you smoke? You don't smoke?
My boyfriend got me a cart from Colorado recently. Like, not right now, but in a few days, he's not in town. Yeah.
All right.
Pretty much.
That's a cute doggy. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and it's nice talking to you. We'll get you on sometimes later. All right, I like your little unicorn.
Thank you.
Slide in my DMs and maybe we'll talk about like the stream. All right.
Okay.
All right, deuces.
Okay. Bye.
Whales, man.